One last minute announcement. The person that loses in the set can, first game of the set, can switch their decks, and they also decide who goes first and second.
They decide?
Loser of every game decides who goes first or second in the next game.
In the next
every single game.
Oh.
Randomized by the first game.
Alright, so welcome. Alright, Greg, good luck. Welcome to BDQ Nova. This is the Grand Championship. This is round one. And I got a very special guest that we got paired up with. We've already done our bans. I've been banned out of my Shadow Sanctum Mars house, and I banned out the Untamed Sanctum house. Let's see if that is a smart choice. All right, good luck to you, Greg. We'll,
Excuse me. Judge.
You're fine, Greg.
We'll take care
of you. We're catching you. Good luck.
You as well, sir. Do you want to flip for it or no? I have died.
Thank you, Austin.
27.
Thank you.
Yes, I'm moving it back to the judge.
Correct.
You can go first.
All right. When I'm
sitting there and I go,
it's literally the only thing, like,
kind of different sometimes.
But then it's like, so what do you even look like? I have decks like this.
I am going to go to the drop mark and put out all of the Titanic.
Well, sure. I want to put this. Do some guys.
Oh,
there you go. Just great.
I am going to go XYZ Researcher.
Okay, so you
have
to come to point out. So you have to, when you play him, you have to put a card from your hand.
And I will pass to you.
And then if he dies on the return, you get to play with a card, otherwise, you're on time.
They do what
they call the Vegas watch. Lucky, where
they just do all the time. Trevor? I'm going to play Game of Thrones. And then I'm going to play a Bond in the Armor Smith.
I'm going to go Ravnar, so I'll take up my Archive.
So he draws all
on Stun Law. He
does have plus 2
power. So
he's
Fogo, and Iron Atlas. And I'm going to discard and stop. And cast 2.
Found it. Camouflage on Mongrel.
So you get to play that card.
That's the end of my turn with the Amber. Past you.
You have not on a fight.
You have to be on a fight to fight. Two, go for it.
Alright, I am going to go. the giant. You're going to drop her again?
Yep.
I'll go lollop into this gentleman, so I'll take 6 damage, I think.
Yes,
I'm going to say shatters. I'm going to play
Wong. I am going to go.
I'm going to play Nerd Blast into, if you don't have any other games to save. Then I'm going to play Laminator.
Let's go.
And I'm going to use the Incubation Chamber since it's an auto.
Let's go, sure.
I'm going to show you Pixel.
That kills it, right?
And I will do 2 damage to Tesla.
Yep.
I'm gonna go Calfine into Glimmer. Glimmer won't do anything, but. Oh, is it not elusive?
No. So.
Oh, okay, and then 2 damage to the.
Yep.
And then I'm gonna Reap with Foozle.
Take damage.
Oh, you're right. I take 1. So I will gain 2 ammo killing things. And I will pass to you.
I'm gonna discard Golden Aura. I'm gonna play a Bond.
Okay.
I'm gonna play this. And I'm gonna play a Marine.
Mid-Rex Expert for 4.
Nice.
I will draw.
Pass to you, draw 2.
Check it. Nice.
Check it out.
I'm gonna go Lotus. I will put down a top mechanic. I'll put down part of my lock to steal your lock. I'm gonna put down a Titan Librarian and a Director of XYZ. Here, let me see if I can move these down so you can see them a little better. Sorry to go off the table.
No, you're fine.
Alright, and that'll be my turn. Oh, and I'm sorry. To get rid of this stun. Wait,
I just hit 3 of these guys with 5.
He had 1 damage on
right.
From when I pounded him.
So this damage should be on Lollip, I think?
Yep.
Alright, my apologies. So ready, everyone? I will draw the 6, and then I will archive a card.
Forge at 6, yes?
Yep. Sounds good.
To play, bro.
I started at 3.
Turn order matters today.
No. Okay, so my turn. As always, I'm gonna say Shadows. I'm gonna play Grim the Fanatic, so if you gain one, I'll play him. So if he's destroyed, I steal 3. And then I'm gonna play Laminato. And then I'm gonna put Bone Rock on one of my cards. And after he is used, I deal 2 damage. So I'm going to start the chamber.
All right.
And I'm going to show you the Zenith in turn.
Can you pound here?
Yep. So I'll kill him. It'll do 3 damage.
There's a lot of things that are happening right now. So first I get mana. I do 2 damage here. I do 1 damage to each of you. I will be ordering your discard pile as I see fit.
Okay.
So 3 damage gets nuked to the board. So he dies. He dies.
Okay.
He dies.
Judge!
He dies.
Okay, so
he dies. And I get my Lollip back because of the.
Yep, definitely.
And I want to order your discard pile as I see it. They're all dying simultaneously, and this matters for the UX researcher, which you just got. Cool. Leave Ogle Pongo on top. Let's actually order it a little bit. Let's just be anal about it, right? Click some.
Alright.
Alright, so I'm gonna say Mars. I'm gonna think of my Mars.
Lollip is ready.
And
Calvite is not. Did you do this?
Yeah, there's also three down.
No, did you do this effect?
I already did this.
Okay, yeah. That says five. Creep on all the
things.
Okay. Casting. Ooh, hold on.
So when this is used, it destroys itself.
Discard from fight. No, thank you. See ya.
Alright.
Draw four.
I'll go Logos. So I'll go Z Researcher.
For Agapanga?
Yep. And,
Okay.
I'll go Tank Mechanic into Law.
You die. I die.
Yep.
You don't die.
And I'll read Tank Library.
Very good.
Yep. And I'll cast it. Soon on archive. That's spicy.
Amber, two damage onto. Exploit for three. Check at nine. Pass to you.
All right.
Yeah, this is
done. That, yeah.
Draw.
All right. So this is four and three. Four is going to give you another.
I'll go Mars.
You'll go Mars.
I'm gonna get something out there. So, Mind Warper.
I guess we never playing it. It's still
always in the harvester. Mars first, ready him. Deal with that. Three. And two. Check at six. So.
Forge at six. Yes, yes?
Yep. I reveal a card in my hand.
I didn't look at it. No problem.
All my guys are losing.
Fight.
I'm good.
Okay. Kills here.
Yep. So Elusive doesn't stack.
Correct. Right there.
Kills off your
Elusive.
We're going to count chieftains on this Amber.
Okay, nothing happens.
Alright?
Yeah.
He's dead too.
Oh, you're right. No. No damage is done.
Play drum.
No, let's just play game two. Alright. Nothing I can do about that.
Yeah, and then I reap the six and then I lose.
Yeah, I can't stop it.
Oh, yes.
Alright.
Pitching Grump Buggy was not a bad play.
No, I don't think so. Okay, he is break out the next deck and see what happens here.
Yeah, you don't have to switch, you may switch.
I'm gonna switch.
No problem. Just checking my recording. Very good. We've been playing for all of 14 minutes.
Well, that was a massacre. That was.
It wasn't. I don't think it was a massacre, but it was certainly calculated.
Double. Wait, did you glimmer a misery exploit, or you double? Yeah, double. Ugh.
With binding, there's a Darna in there.
Nice.
I haven't played with Mr. Morantu before.
Ah.
So you get to choose who goes first.
Yes, apparently so. I'll have you go first.
Discard streak. Zoom streak, because I'm fancy. Pass to you.
Nice.
Go for it.
I am gonna go on disc. So keep throwing this gentleman. Actually, I'm supposed to keep throwing I am gonna go Consumable, that right back at you.
Sure. I didn't want that card anyway.
Okay. Get rid of that. Yeah, that sounds good. And then I'll call the week.
Yeah, that gets him both.
He has three power.
Doesn't it?
I guess it refers to enemy is still...
Still your card.
And I'll check at 6. Pass to you.
Give me one.
Alright. I guess I will.
You guys!
Okay, yeah.
Draw 4.
I think actually, you do get an amber with flying alive.
They're friendly. I think
Star Gazer is actually destroyed. He doesn't go to the discard pile, so I don't get the capture amber back for you to steal it alive. We can ask about it. This is kind of like a complicated spot.
Hey, Judge! Judge!
You
got your durable questions.
So I'll destroy them all. I'll kill Genji.
Yeah, check.
And I'll key abduction. For an amber.
Okay.
And
it's going to be a complicated situation.
I
played all these Mars dudes last
and check at 6.
He has life web under Jargogle. Jargogle has an amber capture. Jargogle is dying. Okay. What happens? The captured amber doesn't go back because I don't have any other amber.
Right?
Do I get this captured amber back in time?
Damn.
Just like it? Right.
Check.
I'll give you one. Jargoble is like, so questioning.
Guess again? Guess him. Life Orb for one. And I'll put some chains on you.
That wasn't nice.
Okay, yeah, sorry. And I'll pass.
Yeah, I think I keep.
Yep.
Okay, so missing bars. The Xanthus Harvester is gonna reap.
This? Go away.
What did you call this in short?
The, and he's gonna archive
these bars. I don't think Silver Camp is where I want to be today. to you, shed chain and draw three cards.
I'll go Sanctum. Protect the on him. Down. And I'll crack a life board. And I will pass to you and check at 6.
Check.
Then I'm going to play BDQ.
Sure. I still want that.
Yeah. And
play knight four, because I want it.
It's an amber, why not?
To you. Shed chain drop two.
Alright.
Only at 5.
He will die at that point.
Oh, okay. I am gonna go Mars.
And I will.
Play Mind Worm. Play Mars first. Yes. Ready Mind Worm. Fight Old Europe.
Well, I mean, you don't have to keep it flipped.
And I'll play Mars in December. And I'll check at 7. Yes. Or whatever you want to put it. Thank you very much.
Shed last chain, drop 3 cards.
I'm just going to take a second here if you don't mind.
Absolutely.
So he's a 5, he's a 4. Okay, so the lowest power is 2, the highest power is 6. It's actually going to kill these guys if you want to play that card. He's only a 5, but it's a 6. He's a 4. He's a 4, he's a 5. So if you want to take that back, since you killed a bunch
of I'll go Mars. Incubation Chamber, I'll have to be my Samara's back. I'll put my archives right now, but for now, probably falls like I'm ready and pass you're gonna exhume that silver key in?
It turns a little funky, honestly.
I'm gonna friendly non-Mars creature. So I'm gonna stun
it. Okay.
And then I stun a non-Mars creature. I'm gonna stun Shiba.
Start by raping here.
And actually, I'm sorry. My key currently costs 5.
Continue. And this actually goes to you. This wasn't from... Yeah. Here, not my guy.
And I'm going to archive Mars Newt's number. I'm going to read
the turn order super matters in this instant. No, we're going to have some details. Zoom running.
Yep.
Gain one for Zoom, gain one for Ronnie. This is why it's weird, because I got this guy to sack him. Isn't that weird? I'm out of chains. Drop on. Check at 8. Armor. Yeah, the scullion and old yard made it very weird with the hysteria.
Alright, I'm gonna go dis. I'm gonna draw my archive.
Oh, you're one short?
I'm gonna use incubation chamber to reveal Mars creature.
Yep.
I'll put it out of Dustin. I will unzoogle my own Dustin for 3 tokens. And then I'm going to call the leak card here.
Yes.
And I will check at 6. And pass to you.
Forge.
You have the option to spawn ducks if you want. I think I would just make it slay. Who's off the side?
Three, two.
The forge.
Six.
Is a sanctum?
If you have a card that, like, lets you play a wild
card,
you play the wild that's fine. Otherwise, you can only play or discard one card.
I am going to go with Sanctum. So I will use one, capture two. Another four down the regime deck. I will. I will Prince Derek into God. And I will reap with this point. And I will cast CM.
Zero cards in there.
I am going to go Sanctum. put down a Sigil of Brotherhood. And this one, so he'll stick at stun, right? Is it everyone or just the first guy?
Just the first guy.
Okay. So I'll read the others.
So my turn?
Check at 6.
Okay. I'm just
going to
play
14. You got me. I shouldn't have discarded the Marcy Jones. Let's check it.
Yeah, by all means. Would you mind cutting?
No, this card's in my hand, but none of them get it.
Alright. Rubber match. Oh man. I was sweating that one.
Yeah, no,
I was so surprised.
I think I threw that with the Marsden Jammer because I drew this to get me out of it.
Ah. No, that's a shame.
No, it's fine.
Oh, I don't play this deck.
Yeah, you play the other one.
Yes. You get to choose how those are.
Yeah, like, I didn't remember that I had the answer coming. I could have, I guess I could have thought it out a little better.
Yeah.
No, not about this hand. There's too many parts, moving parts to that hand.
I'll go Mars first.
Yep.
Put out a Mars. Yeah, that other game ended so quickly. You didn't get to see like half the cards in this deck.
Shutters.
Look at the logo.
Now you archive a
card. Librarian. XYZ researcher. And lab work. And archive another.
I don't have any artifacts, so I just give it.
Fair enough.
Is your librarian? Oh no, what?
It wasn't on the flank.
I'm only at 5, 2.
I'm gonna go grab my still do. Alright. I'll go Pogo into Goblin.
Great. So we both die.
Yep. Cal find into Dustin.
So before fight, there's two damage splashes here and here. Good fight. Weak stage power values.
Yep.
Your destroy triggers. Please, order destroy triggers, sir.
Alright. Well, I can't double die, right? I think they should. So, let's do the 3 damage to everyone first.
Great. So, 3 damage to everyone.
Yep.
He returns to my hand.
Oh, friendly march.
And now we're done with the destroy triggers.
And
dead. That is how to correctly do it. But now, I don't actually get the value off of the dust imp being a dust imp.
You do still get to 4 for 7.
But also, I didn't get my dust imp.
Oh, wait. I'm not quite done yet. Sorry. War chest. Because somebody died in a fight. Lots of people died in a fight.
One person died in a fight.
Yes. Technically. Yeah,
oh, no. The gub did.
Oh, the gub did as well. Yes.
And the dust imp did.
Yes.
Just to be sure. Right?
Yes. The gub died in the dust.
Very good.
And then already in cast to you.
Forge a key. I already did the end.
Yep.
The rib. Shadows.
Omega ends my turn.
Oof.
She says that all my guys are.
Sounds good.
Discard. Drop 3.
No, they are attacked. Oh, just one tap at the end of your turn. Yes. It takes like a little bit of getting used to that. Especially if you're trying to
imagine. Alright, I'm going to go Logos.
Yeah.
I'll put down. Archimedes. put down Pippin. I'll put down Harlan Mindlock to steal Gamgee. And I will reap with Titan Librarian.
You put your whole
and then I will draw. So I'm ready. Draw up to six, and then Archive.
You want to go
Tropic Manipulator.
It's reorganized the damage on your board.
Oh, interesting.
I'm debating if that's the right thing, but I think it is. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. This game's main membership because it's cool.
Yeah.
They die. And hey, look, I'm getting Iron Obelisk value too out of it.
Oh, yeah. This guy's dead?
No, he has no damage.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Is that right? No, I'm gonna stay this way. I don't know. No, I'll put it. I'll put it. I'll put it. Okay. To you. I have 4 ammo. Draw 3.
I think we know Mars. My archive. A rookie abduction to bounce Harvester. Maybe a bad move. I'm gonna go Dominator. Stunned. Mind Warper. Harvester.
Oh boy.
And I will ready and pass to you.
Yes, okay, so now you don't archive, but he's not mine. He's not mine. He's just visit. Alright, so my turn. These guys are on top. This is Sanctum. I'm going to play Sanctum Guardian. I can use the Mighty Tiger as a control of the Sanctum. So Mighty Tiger is fight your Tiger. That'll be my turn. Pass.
I'm going to attack you. You had that out?
I have.
Or above this one.
Relevant.
You want to say Sanctum?
Relevant.
And I'm going to play a Knave of the Crown. He's going to capture it. Yeah.
It's this, and we have to start here. That's just unacceptable.
Okay.
It's unacceptable. I can't let that work. It's Ronnie.
Nice.
I would love to do it. My guys.
Okay.
It's Moon Curse. I think it's me one.
So my turn? Do you forge?
I have to be at 10 plus 1.
Alright, so
oh, yeah.
I'm going to say
and then we're going to throwing stars, but this really matters, I think. Did I read Gamgee yet? I don't think I did. Okay. So we're going to stun. We're gonna ping.
Okay.
And he's gonna swap places.
Reap on Gamgee ground. Gets stunned, gets amber.
Yep.
Check it 9, kind of, to you. 9, kind of.
Alright, well, Ravnar. First off, Lash. I'll drop a Gunzoogle. We'll go Yes, Dragons into Ronnie. No, lose it, right?
Nope.
Going to display for maybe 2.
Yep, I play
Sandcat.
We're gonna go.
You get those back?
Yes.
Everybody in the fucking chain of damage.
Not only so.
Not only.
Yeah. It was worth it,
right? It may be worth it, you're right.
Is that Dominator?
Yeah.
I'll go Lollop into.
And that's just letting you know.
Bounce hold your
minus one card. Yeah. When you would okay, when you go.
War chest for 2.
Sounds good to me.
And I'll pass, so you're at 3, 4, 5. Plus 5.
I'm not at 11 amber, so I'm not going to forge. How much are you at?
I'm at 3, 6, 7, 8.
Okay. If you play her, she wins your turn.
Gargoyle.
Okay, for Amber.
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4. Non Mars creature, though.
Oh, shoot. 1, 2, 3. True. Did you stun your food?
I did not. I just stunned that.
True. Non Mars creature. I forgot that. Look at this wasted. maybe wasted. We'll see.
Yes.
Part of the plan, probably.
Alright, so I am gonna say zero.
Two. Check at 6 plus 5. Draw 4. Shuffle, draw 2.
Alright, I'll go Ravnar again. So I'll lash again.
Cut.
Yeah, so elusive is combat. Oh, the first time a creature is.
We'll go. Kragans for 8 in the collector room.
He dies.
I will. War chest for 2, I think. And then I will pass. I'll check it. 7, and your +6.
Yeah, this has not. You can fight. You can fight.
I forge. What's my thing cost?
+6.
I don't forge.
It was either 50 or 15.
I don't think it's 15.
No, yeah, it's 50.
It's like 100 minutes.
Yeah.
Take our card. Ready for a fancy ass turn?
Do it.
It's fancy shit. How many Ember is that?
2.
2 more. Make change. Those are Ember that were. There was one Ember on the desk.
Oh, so that's coming to me?
Yes. Here's your Archimedes back. He's got it in my hands. Right, but I don't know. Your full discard. No, we'll keep that. We'll discard this time. Cool. Very good. To you, check it this night. I want to make some change with myself to better for this. Nine, 10, 14, draw 5.
Pip.
If you want Archimedes in the middle, I'll get
one. No.
I see. You've got a board now. Okay. Forge at 6. I forge at 6?
Yep.
So I'm showing a ton.
You get to
showing eight.
So you get to limit to actually play these three or the rest of your deck. And if you've got like two card combinations, you can actually use the archive to set those up. Knowing what to put in
your have you gone through your kit?
No. The same stereo.
It's really interesting because you only had your overall. I put like 6 dudes, you're like, you're going to charge out of this guy, jump up to the air.
I'm gonna fight for three. 14. Does that put a damper on your plans? Does that just burn you or something?
I do this first.
You do this first, and then you declare your success. Yeah, and you can still take it this turn if you want. Did I burn you? Did you try to burn me?
Play it out, but I think you got me here. I don't have Mars. I don't have much to do. Yeah, I don't have much.
I was reading Lash into Burn. Because I remember Burn from game one.
I did have it. I mean, I did have it. I didn't draw it.
But I do get under Lash into Burn.
You would probably go first. I'll just do this guy.
Doesn't you can't. Next to another.
Oh, you're right. Oh, whatever. Doesn't matter. Good games, man.
Good game.
Yeah, that's your ability to kill your own creatures and generate a ton of amber is not something I could really stop.
Yeah.
Those decks were deceptively fast.
Honestly, the Hysteria play was something that I did the Mars and I'm like, okay, I've already played my Hysteria, I need to shuffle into it. And I drew into it very fortunately, almost immediately. I think I drew it either the first or the second turn. That was really important. The Scullion, I've done cool things with it already. Like, didn't I have the hip heavy in here?
One, actually, you get in with the plane.
It's weird. I actually thought this was my best set, but it's
more cards.
I don't know.
No, those are good cards.
I couldn't, yeah, I just couldn't establish the
board. You did. No, no. You absolutely established board. I just, I didn't even, I only had one board wipe to get rid of it, too. The hysteria. And I had to draw it very fortunately. I did not have the tools to handle you outside of that card. And I played towards it.
Well, at least I didn't go out 0-2. At least I'm happy about that.
That was great.
Good games. How'd you do? You won? Nice.
My first game was
but how did you do?
I told him, I won. You lost the win.
Well, this is not this here.
No, she mars me an emerald for three, which is the only thing she does. And then she is one emperor away from safe in two.
Once you get into
one emperor should so
Was Bannigan Tame correct?
Huh? That's the one I wanted, but it didn't work out well.